Dollar Dream, they take up their posies. Ad Fab goes in. Savannah's Boys on the second line with I'm a Shy Guy to the judge and two. All in now, set and ready. There's the light. And they're on their way this time. Good break out of the gate. Down near the inside, beginning fairly quickly, was Ad Fab. Magenta Roses began smartly and out wider. Brett's Hope's going forward, in behind the leader. Although driving through along the inside now, Roll with Ruby's going to go through and take up the running. So as they sort themselves out and go to the back, Roll with Ruby leads. Magenta Roses got to second. I'm a Shy Guy's third. Brett's Hope's deeper and going forward out wider. Ad Fab was the next one from Savannah's Boy. Now they were followed well back then by Roller Dream going around them three bikes wide. River of Ice through the inside, Fleeting Feel Good, and Bellage has gone back to the tail of the field. So the West Wyalong Pacer Roll with Ruby is the leader as they come inside the 1,000. 29-2 was the first quarter, and Roll with Ruby leads. Brett's Hopes on the outside and out wider on the track. Roller Dream going forward. On the inside, enjoying a good runner. He's behind the leader, Shy Guy. Magenta Roses, three back on the inside. Bit of a shuffle up there. The next one, Savannah's Boy. Dropping back, Roller Dream through the centre, Fleeting Feel Good. The large taking off three wide. And over on the inside, River of Ice. Second quarter was 31-5 to the 600. And Roll with Ruby still clear. Brett's Hope's under pressure on the outside. I'm a Shy Guy, hasn't spent a penny. Ad Fab starting a run. So too is Savannah's Boy. Magenta Roses on the inside. Next was River of Ice. Further back then Bellage. They were followed by Fleeting Feel Good and Roller Dream. But inside the 400. Down the back in 32-1. Roll with Ruby narrowly. Ad Fab's the attacker on the outside. I'm a Shy Guy yielding a bit of ground the inside. Savannah's Boy out three deeper. And Magenta Rose out four and five wide. Hurrying home. Down on the inside though. Roller Ruby is in front. On the outside, trying hard, Ad Fab, then Magenta's Rose, but Roll with Ruby's too good. Roll with Ruby beat Ad Fab. Magenta Rose third, Savannah's Boy fourth. Now they were followed in then, further back next behind them. Well, that was I'm a Shy Guy, in fact, that ran fourth. Savannah's Boy was behind him. Next one was Bellage. Well back then came Roller Dream, back there with Roller Dream, Brett's Hope, Fleeting Feel Good, and River of Ice, the last one to pull up.